Okay, so I'm back from Fallout 3, and what I was trying to say earlier was that, I wondered if,
game's over.
If, you had to clear out the whole thing or not. Well, you do, because there's no, like, dialogue option for you to... be able to like lie to your dad saying that it's clear or whatever. So thought I almost had him. Oh well. Oh no. What the? Oh, that was weird. Not sure if that super mutant probably followed me down here or not. I'm pretty sure he didn't. Whoa. Doesn't look like he did, so I'm gonna just wait right here until I go into hidden. Strength, because it doesn't do anything for us anyway. Alright, so now we can go. He's still pretty close, so I'm gonna go behind this rock and save. See, it's not too bad as long as you can kill one at a time. There he is. I see him now. As long as you can kill one enemy at a time, it's very doable. It is very, very doable. Never get a sneak attack, especially with my agility being so low. It's like really bad right now.
No more games. Time to die.
I'm gonna keep going back.
Arm hurt.
Arm hurt. Better to try to hit him in the head because it makes him flinch more like that. If you hit him in the head more. Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on. Yes, yes. And if you knock him on the ground, it's even better. Oh crap, who is that? Oh. What the heck are they doing on here? That's funny as hell. Oh, they killed this guy for me. Oh man, I should have just waited for them to come through.
Morning.
Oh well. Thank y'all. Okay, so that's all of them out here. There was one more down there, but they got him already. So now we can go into the memorial. And the only bad thing about down here, oh, first we're gonna go back to my house, go back to Megaton. The only bad thing about the inside is there's one turret that we can't do anything about. And I thought about trying to like put points in the science in, you know, at the very beginning to see if you had enough to unlock that. Terminal that you can hack the thing with, and I think it's an average, so I think you probably have to have maybe 50 science. So I thought about trying that, but you can just run past it, it's really not a big problem, so I just decided not to
I'm
do
Doc
it.
I'm Doc Church, and if you do.
Alright, need to heal my radiation, Doc.
And a quick shot, all done.
Okay. One thing I haven't checked to see if. Oh, okay. Alright, now I just gotta go heal myself real quick.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you? I once visited a crematorium that gave discounts for burn victims. I'll be sure
That's great. That is great. That's the first time I think I've heard that one. Or at least I don't remember that one. That's funny. That is funny. Yeah, the store didn't have any of the barbecue chips that I normally get. The Lay's Hickory Barbecue. Did I save? No, I didn't. I love those. Those are the best. Hands down, man. I'm not gonna be able to. See, the turret will attack him too, and you can get the turret to kill the super mutants by just running around. There he goes. And the turret will kill some of the super mutants for you, unless they kill the turret, which it looks like they just did. Yep, they did. Well, that's a good thing and a bad thing. So, there's a super mutant right over here somewhere. Got him, baby. Look at that. Plum. Crazy. I'm a crazy maniac right now. With my fist. Ooh, that was close. That was close. So I've got to get across the hallway here. So I can get to this, there's a sink over here that I can heal myself in. Please don't find me. To stop the video here. We'll see if I can at least get this guy beat in this video, hopefully. Take the truck on. Yes. Okay. Alright, I gotta end the video here.